Utah Jazz playing host to the New Orleans Pelicans. Pelicans got some good news. Zion Williamson cleared for basketball activities on Friday. We pick up basketball activities tonight in the fourth quarter. Nikhil Alexander-Walker knocks down a three. New Orleans goes up by two with under 7 minutes to go. Oh boy, on Bogdanovich takes this one in and glides to the hoop for the layup. Later, Donovan Mitchell pulls up and hits a three. He had 16 points on 6 of 21 shooting. Jazz by one. They're up by three with under a minute to go. Watch Donovan Mitchell on this play. Winding up for a three and just drills it. But before the three, a foul is called on Herbert Jones fighting through the screen. And the three is taken off the board. Rudy Gobert would go to the line. He'd split the free throws. The Jazz up 97-93. They're up by 220 seconds to go. Donovan Mitchell drives and misses. We go the other way. New Orleans needs a bucket, and they need it in a hurry. Remember, they're down by two. How about three? Devonte Graham just drills it with 1.3 seconds left. Watch it again, rising right up with confidence and nailing the shot. New Orleans by one. Jazz inbounding down one. Rudy Gobert called for the illegal screen on the play. Watch it again. Here comes the replay. Gobert leaning in to the defender there. So the Pelicans up one with 1.3 seconds left. They inbounds. Jazz get the steal. How about this? But Bogdanovich with the shot. That one's off the backboard. Doesn't go down. And the Pelicans hang on. Your final score, 98-97.